We can continue to preach. We can continue to talk about against all odds and kingdom principle. But these are the things there. And you can say to yourself, okay, I can do this, I can do that, but I continue to do this thing. Today is the day for you to decide. And write it down. And write down your list of sin things that you need to take out, and also your list of your desire that you need to achieve for 2021. So you need to write two lists today. Doona na mulis ni kai ko vina katamo visa ukina ke kundo la se tumba mekua ke kundo la sola se mekua ke kundo kakasa mekua mekubola bale tengo ni kubola ke ni kundo get serious and say I need to leave these things, I need to take this thing out of my bloodline, out of my life. And then kundo get vola na kai ko vina kat nongo vale nongo motoka sonyo nongo bili na kake venga ni kubola na na luviengo la kuibuli. Then start writing a promotion in the workplace, or maybe another job that you're looking for, whatever that you're looking for. Write two lists, because getting rid of this is a foundation for achieving this. Mm. Because if you don't identify the weakness you have, you will continue to do your wish list and then nothing is happening, because you need to get rid of that. You need to identify. We can preach, we can share, but the conviction of the Holy Spirit only can work in your life for you to identify that.
1 Corinthians chapter 6.
Hallelujah.
The Bible is very clear. I believe it was in the whole of October and whole of November.
Amen.
A little bit of December I was talking about. The 10 barriers to kingdom living.
Hallelujah.
Because that against all odds, when you are living in the kingdom,
amen,
that's against all odds. So when you deal with the 10 barriers, pleasure to ngaki na nala say tum.
Hallelujah.
Na ndondara. Ndondara vi kenda kensa peribagawati, kensa vi yadu vitu. Anan ndondara, fornication. Ngay tarama mai, nangarami matakau. Kani katolu ngo, nala say tumba. Hallelujah. And we've been dealing. Mm-hmm. See, Paul was writing to the people in the church. He was not writing to the people outside the church, no. He was writing to the church in Corinthians, in the church in Galatia, the church in Ephesus. He was writing to the church people. That
Hallelujah.
Means it was happening. Yeah. People were worshiping God and having extramarital affairs. People worshiping God, getting drunk. People worshiping God, people, they want to be woman when they are men. They want to be men when they were woman. All these things, those are the barriers that remove us from the kingdom living. And the kingdom living that pulls against all odds. You cannot have against all odds if you continue to live in this sinful nature.
Yeah.
The Bible says his hand is never too short
Hallelujah.
To save. His ear is never too dumb or too blocked to hear. In our sinful nature that separate us, does not separate God, separate us. God is everywhere. He's Shama. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So we need to deal with the issue. Hallelujah. You know, 3 days Joshua told the Israelites, 3 days, sanctify yourself. Sanctify yourself. Sanctify
Hallelujah.
Yourself. We are going to a greener pasture. We are going to Canaan, a land
yes.
of milk and honey. And for us to take over that land, we must live a righteous life.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Dealing with the issues is that is the job of God's word.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
To clean you up.
Yeah. The Bible says, you are cleansed by the word that I say. We are not cleansed by university achievement. We are not cleansed by the position in the government or in the manure or even in the church. We are cleansed by the word of God. That's why 10:30 like this, we will stand here and speak to you on the level. Hallelujah. We try to avoid the scripture. Hallelujah. We have the scripture, but we put it, we paraphrase, we rephrase, so we can it become very simple to us. We simplify. Hallelujah. So stop la setuba.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Kuana mateni. Baleta ngona ni nda celebrate tu kendo na kai sele ni bagai bolo tambu. Ya na muno ko e top ti kokina ni bolo bolo to do ni seba. Bolo lawa ni kada celebrate tu kendo na ka sele ni bagai bolo tambu. And a lot of things we do it in the worldly style. And that's why the sin in the world is coming in the church, because the church celebrating something that only the world celebrate. Hallelujah. Pagabula na mateni sibia. O ve yana tu mena vale sindo ndo mo yana kina. O pagai lolo wata ke ira sindo ndo mo pagai lolo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When we are in the wrong place, we will start to talk with the wrong people and we start to do the wrong things.
Yeah.
That's why we need the word of God. The word of God makes us mature. And I believe as we share from here, and you can face 2021 with boldness and confidence.
Hallelujah.
Joshua said, don't listen.